leaves reflect green, but I recently learned that it's the long red waves and the short blue waves that they use for photosynthesis.